Welcome back to my channel. A very very good evening to all in this video. So let us start this evening session by 3A Infotech Limited. So what are the key factors that helped me or helped many investors to trigger out this momentum is going to be very very important, because recently when we discuss about all these factors, right, I mean the 1,000 crores of deal of this company. So I mean it is just what is it, so called unimaginable, right? Because when the 100% of the business was just valued at 900 crore of market capital, the 40% of the business existing with the company was valued at the 1,000 crores. So which means private equity investors are better than us, and that is what, and that's why always market favors institutional investors rather than retail investors to an extent. So 8.97, 9.52, 15.52, 3 target level, tomorrow 5% upper secret may lead to 9.21, so which means the first level is going to be achieved. Now here we have an important problem. What if the share goes into lower secret? Because Sirius is seeing many shares which are going into upper secret. For an example, Trident Limited, which has exceeded the $1 million valuation, has been hammered down. And when we consider for Sustra Energy, Sustra Energy was also moved into lower circuit after leaving a 52 week high. But let me share my own experience with 3A Infotech Limited. I think was a period of around 2017 or 2018, where the share price was just, I think, in the range of around 3 or 4 rupees. There came a news where the company paid something other than principal debt of around 17 crores or so. The share price shot up from 4.4 to 9.99 particularly. It didn't test the double digit. So the share is going to test a double digit. It's going to change the life mark forever. Because 900 crore of market capital before this deal. 1000 crores if we add it, it will come in, it will come and it will give you a valuation of around 1900 crore. Let us take into consideration of 2000 crore of market capital. Total share existing in the market is 161 crore shares. So which means 12.42. I think this is the level people are expecting. But we should understand here, one thing here is that all 1000 crores amount is going to be used for debt. But apart from that, if we consider if the debt is also going to be reduced, then the balance sheet stress is going to be reduced. When the balance sheet stress is going to get reduced, the overall funding fish the company is going to get increased. So instead of booking profit, we must consider here one thing, the scheme of arrangement of 3A Infotech Limited, that is consolidating the shares from 110 into 1, reducing the face value. In the quantity of the shares would be the same, right, before this consolidation of one shares of face value of 1 into 10. So which means the capital would be the same, but the share quantity will alone differ to an extent, but there will be a same gain only. So instead of selling right now and making money due to suppose it has a lower circuit, as a trader, okay, you could book your profit, but as an investor, one should wait for this scheme of arrangement process to get complete. So when the scheme of arrangement is going to get complete, the company is formally new. And for an example, I compared Subex Limited with 3A Infotech, because both of the companies don't having any promoter holdings in the company. But what differentiates these two companies is the strive for excellence. And I think that is what is really working for 3A Infotech Limited as well as for Subex Limited. Subex Limited has been rising from 2 rupees to almost 35 rupees. That is what an achievement. But I think there could be a greater valuation of our 3A Infotech Limited. So for a trader, one could book profit. But as an investor, the better advice that I could give for you is that whatever happens, wait for the scheme of arrangement to get taken place in the market, and let the scheme of arrangement get completed. The company is going to form newly. So the remaining amount of the profit they are going to earn from this company, they are going to give you some dividend. Which, I mean, I hope they could give some dividend the futures go by. So which means basically all the things are going good. We should wait calmly, patiently and stiffly. And also they having a board meeting decided that the next week or so, or 2 weeks or so, because they want to decide about this preference shares issuing something or not. So that's going to be also a very important factor how this is going to help this company into a greater future ahead. So patiently wait and sit in the sideline and just watch the momentum. If you are feeling risk, then try to book profit, take your capital out, remaining shares or profitable shares be in the market. Always have the shares in the range of in 10 multiples, okay? Because the consolidation is such a way that 1 rupees basically convert into 10 shares. So don't have have multiples of 10 shares, like 10 shares, 20 shares, 30 shares. Don't have 5 shares, 6 shares, because when the consolidation is going to take in place, I think some of the value shares, fractional shares, could get valued badly. So there could be a problem there. So kindly take a final valuation and do the trade. Thank you, friends, and bye.